reactor startup sequence has been initiated. reactor radiation cover cannot withstand the current high pressure inside the reactor structure. Prepare for a potential radiation cover explosion in the next few seconds. The blast shelters are now closing, shutting down automatic voice systems to reduce power consumption in T-minus 3 seconds. started. Analyzing reactor systems for shutdown. Attempting reactor shutdown. Reached critically low temperatures. The reactor will stall in a few seconds. Transferring the facility power to the backup generators. The facility power has been successfully transferred to the backup generators. The startup button needs to be pressed again to restart the reactor. The Neutronic reactor startup sequence has been initiated. Providing energy. The facility can now resume normal operations.